Hello everyone, I'm Siddharth, an erstwhile engineer turned blogger. I've been working in the field of journalism, content writing and blogging for over 2 years now. So earlier I was actually working with a print magazine based out of Delhi, and which was, so you know, I saw the print culture and the print media decay firsthand. I could see, you know, everyone from the advertisers to readers, they were moving from the print media to the digital media. And we too tried to, you know, convert from print to digital, but some things didn't actually click. So it was at that point of time that I realized that if you have to move digital, you need to have the right know-how. You need to know how things work, because it wasn't like you can just, you know, start a website and start blogging and start publishing content and it'll work. There are some rules, some sort of strategies that you have to follow. It is only then that you can make it big into the digital world. Sure, it's free, but it's cheaper than the usual mediums. But then again, there are a lot of players out there. There's a lot of competition. So if you don't do things right, you are not going to make it big out there. So I started. So naturally, digital marketing was something that interested me a lot. Since I was working in the similar field, I thought, why not get some education also into it? And I started browsing some courses. I searched for a lot of online courses, a lot of offline courses, you know, compared that which one would suit me better. Finally, I arrived to the conclusion that a classroom program would suit me better, because although I'm a big fan of online education and I think it is going to be a big thing in the future, but the courses still need to evolve, the interfaces still need to evolve, and for now, investing into an offline course where I could have my queries solved, I could have one-to-one interaction with the mentor. These things were pretty important for me, particularly in this course. So I thought that, you know, instead of online, let me join a classroom program. Quibus, because I searched Google. I typed in top digital marketing courses in Jaipur, and Quibus was one of the top searches in Google. So naturally, they were doing something right. That is why they were in the top. So they knew their stuff. Secondly, one of the very crucial factor for me is that it was very reasonably priced. I saw a lot of other courses that were in the scape, and they were charging a bomb. And to justify their prices, they were trying to hard sell this many courses, this many free tools, and these many certifications, which I thought wasn't really necessary, because I'd done my research and most of these courses were, you know, offered for free, like Google, HubSpot, they all offered digital marketing courses for free, certifications for free. Yeah, so I decided that I'd join Quibus. I had a chat with our mentor, who's Veer Singh, and I think we had 15 to 20 minute session, and that was enough to convince me. They were not trying very hard to sell. There was no outside fluff offered, and they knew what they wanted to, you know, teach. Their content was clear. What direction the course would take was very much clear. So I thought, you know, this is going to be the right choice. And another good factor for me was that it was pretty much close to my home. So getting up early in the morning and coming here wouldn't be an issue. So I thought, yeah, why not join Quibus? And so our course was for 3 months. And we learned everything that can come in the scape of digital marketing. So basically it's two words, digital and marketing. So we learned digital, we learned marketing. It was from the very basic. So even if I had some sort of background in the scope of internet and in the scope of digital marketing, I had read a lot of stuff about it. But even if you are coming with no knowledge at all, I can assure you that things are picked up from very ground up level. You'll be taught about how internet works, how websites work, how businesses work. So, you know, how you can monetize your business through internet, how you can make a business plan and actually go on to make money online. There won't be any cheap tips or tricks to, you know, make money online fast, and there would be no promises of making you a millionaire in 3 months after the course is done. But you would be taught how to make business online in a legitimate way, in a sensible way, in a way that, you know, you can build a company or something for yourself and make a career out of it, right? So the classes here were a lot of fun. The best thing is that there were discussions. It wasn't, you know, a one-way communication that the tutor is telling you everything and you just need to absorb. There were two-way communication. So you could ask doubts, you could ask, you know, anything that you feel, oh, what if this happens, what if we do this, and every kind of query was answered, and in fact it was encouraged. So Paramveer sir was always like, read this stuff, this is what I've taught you, read more about it, find out the alternatives to this, and if you have any query then come back and ask, then come back and discuss in class. So all these discussions made the classes very much interesting, so you actually look forward to, you know, okay, what are we going to learn in the next class. So this was very crucial. And secondly, every theoretical thing was combined with a practical real life experience. So the explanations were very much like, so internet terminologies can sometimes be very difficult to understand. So you might not understand how a certain thing is working. But if I give you a very real life example that is connected to our everyday life, then it will make you understand the concept very much easily and in a very better way. And it will retain in your mind. So since Paramveer sir has been working in this field for quite a long period of time, so he had a lot of real-time experiences from working with his clients or working with students, and there was real-life things that he could incorporate from his, you know, day-to-day life. So that helped us understand the concepts better, that how this thing is actually happening, what are the problems that one could face, how you could rectify those problems. So these real-life examples helped me understand it easier, that, you know, because you can face these issues in your career too. If you're making a career into digital marketing, you can fall for these pitfalls. So you need to know, you know, how can you escape this situation, what are the alternatives you can find, and it makes your life pretty much easier. And secondly, the trainers, it's not like if you're doing a course for 3 months, they are the mentors are accessible only for 3 months. I think that is what we have been promised, that even after 3 months, there would be, if you have any kind of problems, if you are facing any issues, if you want to know more about a certain aspect of digital marketing that you are learning but you can't understand, the mentors would be pretty much handy. You just need to WhatsApp, call, come in the office and meet them. So that kind of gives you an assurance that it's not just a 3 month thing, this thing can last longer, and the connectivity and the trust factor comes from there. And so I've been working with a website for almost 6 months now, and the best thing was that I learned a concept in the class and I could go back and implement it on that website right away and check for myself that how the results are getting better or they are getting worse, and then I can come back and I can discuss that, okay, these are the issues that I'm facing. And so if you're joining a class, I seriously recommend that you work on either you get a job that is in the scope of digital marketing so that you're working regularly, or you would be starting your own website here, you'd be doing your own stuff. So dedicate some time to it so that all the information that you have, it is not just in your copies and pen and paper, it is also you are practically, you know, doing it, because digital depends a lot upon doing it practically. So that is one thing that I'd seriously recommend, that if you are joining any course, not just here or anywhere in digital marketing, please bring it into practice itself. Otherwise, the retention value is very less. You won't remember it after 1 month. But if you're doing it continuously, you are checking how things work, then it will stay with you forever. And again, there's another misconception that, you know, online business or digital marketing is a quick way to make money, and, you can become a millionaire in this much amount of time, and your friend did this and in 3 months he was very rich. So digital marketing, it's not a cheap trick or, you know, something that you can just do and you can monetize it quickly. It's actually a career skill. It can help you build your business. It can help you grow your career. It can help you enhance your career. So it's a career skill. You have to invest a lot of time, a lot of energy and a lot of value in it. So if you're joining a course, be sure that you'll need to work hard on it, and it will not just come from 5 clicks. You don't have to click here. There's a lot of work involved, there's a lot of strategies involved, there's a lot of planning and mind work that you have to do, which is normal with any other thing that you'll be doing. So if you're learning coding, you have to invest a lot of time. Similarly here also, there's a lot of things which are interesting, but you need to give it time. So that is only how you can make it far in. So don't come out here with any false misconceptions. Do your research properly before you join a course, that what's your purpose with this course. You should know what you want to do after finishing this course. Only then you will be able to make the most out of it. And while you are in the course, try to implement everything that is taught quickly in real time. Yes, there can be some delays because of personal issues, but mostly try to be regular with whatever assignments are there or whatever things that are told. So I think that's the best way to do any kind of course if you can implement it practically. So my 3 months at Quibus, my course is almost up, and my review is that I personally enjoyed it a lot. I learned a lot. So I came with some interest and some understanding about digital marketing, and now I'm going out with a lot of interest and a lot of understanding of digital marketing. And as my understanding grew of the terms that are used, of how things are done, I have started reading more blogs, watching more videos about digital marketing. I'm more proactive in knowing that what are the new updates coming on in terms of social media, in terms of search marketing. And plus, it has given me a lot of confidence. So now I can talk to people about digital marketing without, you know, going all over the place. I know the right stuff. I know what is right. I know what is wrong. So that is the biggest differentiating factor. So yeah, my experience with Quibus has been amazing, and I recommend you, if you are looking for a digital marketing course in Jaipur, I'd recommend come to Quibus. Have a chat, you know, you don't have to believe my words. Have a chat, talk to 15-20 minutes with Paramveer sir. If you get convinced, which I'm pretty sure you will be, come and join. Digital marketing is a great career scope. There's a lot of potential in internet. It is already booming, but it will expand more, and it's a great way to build your career. Thank you.